Double
Dragon.
It's your boy, Amen.
It's your boy, Lycan.
We back with some new heat for y'all today. Like I never left.
Heard what she said.
Demon Slayer. Hua, hua. Kimetsu, we ain't got the source today.
Kimetsu no Yaiba.
It's okay. Yeah. Episode 4. We back. Just came from watching Endgame.
Yep.
Dope, crazy.
Dope movie.
I was going to tell them what happened.
No. We gotta
I'm about to spoil it.
We got to do a review or something.
Oh, yeah. I'm about to spoil it. Nah, I'm just playing. Yeah, man. Yeah. Go check the movie out. The movie is definitely pretty dope, so I hope you enjoy it. Go check it out.
Yep.
Last episode he met those two people. Yep. Met the two people. I can't figure out if they were ghosts, if it was a spell on a boulder, but he sliced the boulder at the end after training for 2 years.
Fact.
Hair got long. Skills got more refined.
The glow up is real, bro.
He using that what's that called? Concentration...
Oh, that breathing concentration?
Yeah, apparently the breathing is supposed to help out and give you, like, demonic powers for a human and stuff. And I still like all the pieces and stuff that they're doing and stuff. And I think the anime was paced perfectly last episode.
Yeah, I think people were saying in the comments that those two people were, like, ghosts and stuff.
So they're not real people?
They was thinking that they were real, I guess, at one point, apparently.
Yeah.
I don't know if these people commenting, these people who read the manga or something, but they were saying that they were ghosts and that said something about the spell around the boulder, too.
Mm. Well, I also appreciate y'all not really giving us no spoilers. Please stay that way.
Yeah.
We don't want to ruin this. We don't want to ruin no anime, so no spoiling on anything. We like to enjoy it. We like live reactions, and the audience likes it live as well.
Facts, you know what I'm saying? I'm proud of TANJIRO. His name. And for slicing the boat, and I want to see if he goes back to the master and let him know, like, hey, I sliced that stuff, you know what I'm saying?
He gonna say, go back on the mountain, slice 7 of them,
right?
Extra titanium,
slice a whole freaking Mount Everest.
Yeah, man, but I'm excited to episode 4 about. Are you ready to run it up?
Let's get it.
That might be too loud. Where do you get that scar from, though? Boulderific.
That's how he didn't kill him. Because he wasn't really there. You know what I'm saying?
Really? We could have just... I thought they were going to show... They always show him more.
Guy's going to show a little bit more, you know what I'm saying?
Final selection. Scent of the opening thread.
Dang, bruh. That's a cheat code. Smith's hacks, bruh.
That little swipe. Swipe the boulder.
What if he died before he likes the boulder?
I'd be like, you cheated.
Dang, you had no attention? Dang, you trying to set him up? He said, my boy. Dang, that's the first time you gave him a compliment.
Man, all that hard work.
And they cry huge tears on this anime.
He gave him a hug. Probably still asleep. Man, they cooking up something crazy.
Food, what?
Nah, it's calm for the storm. He's just feeding you right now. I'm about to die.
Such hardship and strife. Dang.
What?
Wow.
It's the last night he having fun.
Cutting his hair.
I like the hair, man.
Oh, he's just cutting off the split edges.
He's devoured. Not only are they demons, they got powers, bro.
Is he finally getting a mask?
Really?
Dang.
Warding mask.
From harm. I be wearing that mug all the time, bro.
Right, I be like,
who there? Who there?
Oh, I gotta go outside. New digs?
She in the same position, bro.
She need to wash up. She probably stink. He got the same coat as his master.
He got his mask cocked to the side. Do you know where to go?
They dead?
Yeah, so they was ghosts. He didn't even know they was dead.
Those are children that he didn't want to lose.
Wisteria flowers.
This is too beautiful. It's a demon over there?
Wait, something about to happen?
The heck is this? The hunter exam?
Oh, right.
Gotta be. Everybody sliced the boulder here.
Who is that?
I seen him in the previews.
That dude look like Bakugo.
Uh-uh. Oh, no. Creepy.
Yin yang. See their hair?
Mm-hmm.
Year round. Oh, so they're gonna have to fight demons. 7 days.
Seven? A That's whole it. Week?
That's all they gotta do? I thought they was gonna have to fight each other.
Wait. Give me some more instructions.
It's about to be nothing for him, bro.
Shoot, if you don't pass, you die.
I mean, you can't sleep. You can't go to sleep.
I'm gonna be having them quick naps.
Oh, that's true. When the sun comes up, they can't do nothing. Put the mask on. He gonna look like Haku from Naruto.
Haku was a legend. He wasn't playing about no demon being around.
Draw the sword.
Mm. Two demons?
I think it's the same one. Oh, dang. Oh, they're fighting.
They
we fighting. Can't put none of this music here. Clap. Clap us.
Okay. Ooh. Ooh.
Breathing. Concentration. There you go. Water breathing? When he learn water breathing?
You see that thread?
Look at all them openings.
What? What? Striking tide?
Dang! What did you do cold. That?
And his sword blue right now? Hey, that was dope.
Is that the first
Wait,
like,
they dead, dead?
Oh, they out of there. Hey, man.
Hey, nighttime. Nighttime.
Put your mask on.
Dang, they exterminated like that.
Mask on.
I thought the sun could only get them.
I think if they sliced him like... Yeah, he's giving him a special sword.
What kind of sword is that?
Yeah, he gave him a special sword.
Okay, steel.
Nichirin.
I like cut myself.
Right.
You say rest in peace to the fallen people. I respect.
Oh my gosh.
He must sense that's a bad one.
How many humans did that thing eat?
I'm going the other way.
Think he gonna help the dude?
I think Tanjiro would definitely.
Knowing him, he about to freaking risk his life for this other dude. He don't even know. Beat what 101?
It's crazy.
Cause they know
how they had a side dialogue like
yeah,
that.
Yeah, they know what he facing.
Probably. Yeah.
And he already killing people.
How is that thing even catching up to people?
They ain't give them no warning or nothing. Oh my gosh. That mean he gonna get stronger.
Oh, okay. I see how you got caught now. Raps. Help him, man. Help him. He said, I'm not powerless anymore. Second form.
Ooh!
What a wheel.
That was nice.
Please don't grow back. Yeah, he's gonna grow back. He's a demon. I forgot.
Sweet little fox.
I'm guessing that's from that dude's tribe.
Demon sound weird.
Yorokodaki put him there?
Oh. That was 47 years ago? Dang. It's an elder demon. So this is him gonna get harder as time goes on. If this dude's still in here. 50 of you brats. Oh my gosh. He ate all his kids. What? He shouldn't have said that. Tanjiro about to kill him.
He got to, man.
He better not say Sabato and
Oh, he killed them?
He was the most powerful.
Night. He finding out that they got killed by him. He about to get mad as heck.
Just because they was wearing them.
Oh my god, bro.
Kill him, Tanjiro. F him up.
Woo!
Skeet it. Oh, so they know. Oh.
So never mind us. So you gotta focus. Ooh. Them trees is hard, fam. Cracked his. Man, what type of spell was over there?
This dude is a...
We came here for him to save him and he leaves.
He about to slice him in half like he did that boulder.
He better.
The freak? Little bro coming in the clutch.
He gotta fight this type of demon now.
Dang, broke his sword? Oh my gosh, he crushed his head.
Hey, he got that determination. Let's go.
Use that scent. Total concentration. Irrefutable fact. What's that? Oh, he hit put his head down. F him up. Yeah, he got too close. Nah, that neck coming off, boy. First form.
He found a thread.
Raps with it goes right off after that. Freak!
That was 20 some minutes. That episode went by fast as hell.
Hey, bro,
what's up? Where the other one at?
I feel like it's only been on for 5 minutes.
Right, we just got there.
That's crazy, bro. Yeah.
Man, time is flying by.
That total concentration mixed with his scent is cheap. Cold, bro.
Water floor, first floor. That water windmill, whatever that was.
Oh, yeah, that was cold.
Tanjiro grew up. This man
blessed
up.
When did he learn the water stuff, G?
I don't know. That came out of nowhere.
Because they ain't show us that he learned
they did
it.
Not. No, I felt like I missed the part about the sword and then about the water part.
They told us about the sword in the beginning.
Right, but like they didn't tell us. After he was like, oh, yeah, this is a new sword I got. Like, where you get that? Where you get that one? But, yeah, man,
this episode was dope. You know what I'm saying?
It was very short. Like, I don't know, like...
It seemed short because it was fire. That's why.
Yeah, and I don't think there's nothing else left after that. I guess it's just whatever happens.
Yeah.
Yeah, like...
Yeah, this stuff was cold. Like, it's kind of like the Hunter exam from Hunter x Hunter. Yeah. We still got to, like, watch that. We only seen, like, the first 13 episodes. Yep. But on there, on Hunter x Hunter, it took them a minute to kind of start this.
They doing all different type of things. Like, wasn't even fighting.
Like, this, he came in there. He was like, oh, okay, there's a few people here. And they was like, all right, survive for 7 days and left them boys. Like, it was just straight to the point.
He actually defeated two demons on his own. Was nothing.
And then the third.
Was the strongest demon on the freaking mountain. And he about to take him out, bro. 14 people this man ate.
Well, he ate 50, but 14 of the kids of his coach, his mentor.
Yeah. That's what I'm saying. Like, man, he needs to just. He probably killed him already because I don't see his head growing back. And then that sword is technically supposed to, like, be like a demon killing sword. So he definitely got to be dead, bro. I don't know how this demon coming back from this.
I don't know how that channel link is for, like, the two people, the two disciples and Tanjiro. I don't know how they're able to, like, know what's going on. Is it because, I don't know, the demon ate them, so it's still kind of a part left in there, so they see it, or they, like, linked by that boulder some kind of way. I don't know, bro.
I don't know either. Or maybe it's a spell that the master put down, but, like, either way, I feel like if he kills them, they might drift off and rest in peace and stuff like that. Mm. I hated that they can't be actual, like, characters. Yeah, just is there.
Yeah.
So that'll suck seeing them go. And so I like how they kind of, like, you know what I'm saying, made them kind of important characters.
And then, freaking, we just got the warden mask. We didn't even get to see what his ability was.
That was whack.
One hit is destroyed.
Maybe it saved him getting thrown into the tree. It probably saved his fall, something? Maybe. I don't know. Because then he didn't even have a chance to wear it yet.
I guess he could get another one made once he gets back.
Cocked to the right. Didn't do nothing. Just waste of a mask. But I don't know. Maybe the mask deflected his fall. I don't know. But Tanjiro definitely glowed up, man. He glowed
Facts.
Up.
You know what I'm saying? This was a dope episode, man. As y'all can tell, it went by. It felt like 5 minutes. When something cold, like it go by fast.
That was real, real quick. Unless the whole thing was the fight, low-key. They got right into it.
They did.
I got to give it to them. Every episode is some heat. It's like, it's like some type of, like, action or information that's just mind-blowing.
Yeah. And the visuals on this as well is just like...
Y'all can't tell Tanjiro ain't twerking, man. Yeah, if you have not started this anime, go watch it. It's on Crunchyroll. It's on VRV. It's called Demon Slayer. Kimetsu no Yaiba, I think. Yeah. So go check it out, man. It's pretty heat.
Dope episode, man. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.
Yeah, make sure you follow us on Patreon where we upload these way earlier than YouTube's going to get them. And we also covering Seven Deadly Sins as our black market anime right now.
Facts, man. And we can't wait for the next one. We'll see y'all again next episode. Double Dragon out.
Peace.
Deuces. Okay, like, what?